I actually started out as a gymnast. I grew up in a very athletic family. Everybody was doing something. I'd started one of the swim coaches, actually. My sister was on the swim team, and he kept following me. He would find me in the hallways and say, "Hey, Patty, just come out and do a couple dives. You're a gymnast." And finally, I said, "Okay, yes, I will do it. I will just go over there and do one meet for you." And that was it for me as far as diving goes. I did it, and I loved it. So I picked up starting at my high school, and I started in ninth grade officially, and I did it through high school. And with my background from gymnastics, I really was able to pick up a lot of the skills and a lot of the flips. I mean, the only change really was landing on your head now, and that was okay, versus having to land on your feet. So I really grew a passion for it, and I didn't know how far it would take me. It was just something fun that we were doing. And we got to the state meet my first year, and I ended up winning the state meet, which was just nobody, knew that, and nobody would think that. I was just happy to be there, that I had qualified. And it really got the ball rolling for me. So sophomore year and junior year came around, and I was still really doing it and really passionate about it. And then came time for college, and had a few offers to go dive at a different, some different schools, and I ended up here in South Carolina. And I did my 4 years at the University of South Carolina, go Gamecocks. And my undergrad was in physical sciences, and that was where I led into wanting to do optometry school. And so I had a really bad accident my sophomore year. I did the bad, and I landed on my face, hit the water pretty hard, and had a really bad concussion, and I lost sight for maybe a minute or two in one of my eyes, and it really threw me for a loop. And I had to go to the med school, USC, and they took care of me, and I was out for a couple weeks. But it was really that turning point that I was like, vision is a big deal. And that led me to University of Alabama in Birmingham, and that's where I did optometry school. I worked with a geriatric population at the school, and that led me into wanting to do a VA rotation. I learned a lot, and then I knew if I wanted to continue with the VA, I needed to do a residency program. So I think doing an optometry residency is extremely important because it's an extra year to really solidify all the skills that you've learned. Being able to train in an environment where you have seasoned doctors and you have the ability to ask the questions and to take the time to review the charts and be able to see the whole clinical picture is something that is not always feasible with different sectors. And it just makes learning so much more possible. It helps you learn as a clinician, but it also helps the patient get the ultimate care that they need.